Intelligence reports that Belka is developing nuclear arms and V2, a weapon of mass destruction. The Allied forces' top brass have decided to send troops across the Hydrian line into Belka to check for nuclear arms and secure resource interests. Centered on the ruined base of Gladysant, the Hydrian line, Belka's long line of defense, stretches 700 kilometers from Osea's southern border to the border of Sapin. Situated at the peak of Mount Evrea, the ruins of Gladysant have been transformed into a modern base with anti-aircraft artillery and a powerful defense system. The Galm team's mission is to launch an aerial strike on Gladysant, opening the door to Belka for our ground troops. In all probability, this will be an extended operation. You'll be able to refuel during the latter half of the mission. If you're low on fuel, temporarily withdraw from the battle and return to base. Good luck.
Roger, I'm on it. This is area gate. The player's moving out inside. You're in. Sector A, Watch yourself. Roger.
Thank you.
return to base.
The operation was a success. Gladysant has fallen. The Allied forces have broken through the Hydrian line, bringing the battle to Belka. I must inform you, however, that while you were on your mission, we received a report that the squadron attacking from Ustio's border was wiped out by a mysterious attack. We are currently investigating this incident. Belka's second line of defense stretches across the Shane Plains in the central region of southern Belka. Centered on two anti-aircraft camps, this line blocks our refueling unit's air route and is already delaying our military plans. This operation will consist of attacks on enemy ground troops and engagements with enemy fighters. There will be three squadrons in total. You can decide which one to accompany. Alpha Team will be responsible for destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team's job will be to eliminate air resistance and destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team will eliminate air resistance. Escort Allied transport craft after each mission is completed. That is all.
Thank you.
gun range.
Reduced to two. GOM team, cover our transport planes until they're able to land.